Hi, I'm Corey, your helpful FieldView guy, and today I'm going to show you how to install your FieldView Drive, a device packed with powerful data collection technology. The first thing you're going to want to do is find the 9-pin CAN diagnostic port on your piece of equipment. For the sake of demonstration, mine is right here. But depending on your equipment manufacturer, you might find yours next to the fender in your cab, next to the armrest, or even behind the seat. To find the 9-pin diagnostic port in your machine, consult your operator manual. Take your drive, plug it into the port, and give it a slight turn clockwise. If installed properly, the light on your drive will turn green, letting you know you have power to the drive. Next, on your iPad device, tap on Settings and make sure your Bluetooth is turned on. With your Bluetooth turned on, you should see your drive listed under Devices. And once the drive connects, it will say Connected. Now that your drive is connected to your iPad, you will need to pair the drive with the FieldView Cab app. Here's how you do it. Open the FieldView Cab app and tap on Settings. Then, tap on Devices, and your drive will show up with a green check mark next to it, letting you know your drive is successfully paired. One additional check to make sure you're connected is by looking at the drive itself. If the light is blue, you've successfully connected. Congratulations, you did it. If you need additional help installing your FieldView Drive, please contact our support team at 1-888-924-7475 or click the support tab on our website. Other videos in this playlist feature answers to frequently asked questions like, how do I upload my data? Or how do I install my FieldView Drive? Subscribe to our channel to get notifications of new videos. Thanks for watching.